best distance for that one point. Inside down and turn one in the braking area. Oh, I tell you what, he took all his braking area from him, didn't he? That was a bit.
Oh, that's what happened.
Yep, exactly that. Dobby took his braking position, and that
left him nowhere to cut. He called that perfect, Keith. Rather than hit the back of him, he had to then pull it towards the inside, towards the wet part. Look here, he's pulling it tighter, and he hits the wet part.
He's had to squeeze that harder than he would have naturally wanted to do, and that was really Dobby's fault. Dobby took his braking point from him.
So Quartararo and Rins are on exactly the same points, 125 each.